I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. In worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He could jump so high, jump so high, and then he'd lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was. Well, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, talked of life. Lord, he talked of life. Laughed, slapped his leg a step. Said his name was Bojangles, then he danced a lick. Right across the cell, he grabbed his pants, took a better stance, jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance. He told me of the times he worked for minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he, they just traveled about. But his dog up and died. Dog up and died. And after 20 years he still grieved. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks. For my drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. You see, son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please. Mr. Bojangles, I'm Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance, 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 please dance. I'm Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance. Why can't you come back and dance? Please, Bojangles. Dance again, Bojangles.